This is our new HFS 2A. Has a new setup for the LED in the middle between the potentiometers, and it's all on one board, including the relay and everything. So this is a big step. There's some room over here that we could add a meter later, like so. Well, there's room for it anyway. And this cell right here is producing gas. You can see the bubbles. It has a diffuser down here. It's a screen diffuser, and it breaks up the bubbles into smaller bubbles. And gives brass fittings.